ذلكم. رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما من مسلم يغرس غرسا او يزرع زرعا فياكل منه طير او انسان او بهيمه الا كان له به صدقه. انس بن مالك reports that the messenger of Allah Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said if any muslim plants a tree some other plant and any bird human or animal its off will be created to him as a charity. Agriculture is a sanitary human activity as it is a means for the availability of food and it is a source of income. When a Muslim plants something and provides food for human beings but not some other animals, Allah created some person who planted it with the reward of giving charity. This despite the fact that the person didn't intend it to grow, to give charity, but to provide food for his family or sell it proudly. Indeed, this power granted by Allah is not limited to plants. It applies to every deed a Muslim does, which also benefits other people. Thus, when any person or bird or animal drinks from a well, the one who dug the earth reward of giving charity. If someone constructed a shelter and used by another person and by any animals. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.